Your assumptions are your windows to the world. Scrub them off. Every once in a while, or the light won't come in. If we talk about discipline, often when we think about what makes someone attractive, we tend to think about their personality, about their character, physical appearance, style, and social standing. But the one trait that rarely, if ever, gets mentioned is discipline. Is discipline, and discipline is always attractive. The discipline to create and maintain a fit, a healthy and toned body is always attractive. The discipline to make smart choices with money and in life is always attractive. The discipline to do what needs to be done, no matter how bad or tough the situation might be. And the discipline to see things through to the end is always attractive. The discipline to show up or perform at a consistently high level every single day is always attractive. The discipline to be consistent, dedicated, and committed in whatever you do is always attractive. So discipline is always attractive, and it has nothing to do with what car you drive, what dress you have on, your hairstyle, or how much money you have in your bank accounts. It simply has everything to do what you and what types of person you are and where you are going in life. You don't need to be wealthy to be disciplined, but you do need to be disciplined to be wealthy. Thank you so much.